Okay, so here we are with Dolly's litter. She's got her five males here. They are just beautiful puppies. All of them have really gorgeous full coats. There's some distinctive looks here. That's Ben on the left. He's a nice wavy coat. Full of affection. They really like people. That's Ollie. Okay, I can feel him. Oh, Ollie's trying to give kisses to you. He's a little darker in color, nice and curly. That's Ben and Ollie towards the right there.
This one's a light green color.
Yep, and then the lime green color. His name is Loki for now. He's a little lighter. He has a black nose. I'm sorry, I said lighter, but just a little bit lighter than
Hi, puppy.
Ollie, I guess. Yeah. Loki, hello. Ben is pretty playful over here. He likes these toys. Look at that cutie over there. Sit down, hon, because I can't see the puppies very good when you're in front. Sit up straight so they don't go on top of you. They're pretty gentle, but they can get some sharp nails sometimes, so you just kind of have to be aware of that. And be careful with the little kids. Okay, tell me what puppies these are.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Yellow.
Yellow.
And green.
Yellow is Cooper. Hello, Cooper. Can you look at me? Hello.
Wait, it's black.
Pretty boy.
This is orange.
He has some nice dark ears. It's amazing how much these puppies look like their daddy. I just remember when Garth was a baby and he was... He looked a lot like these guys. Okay. Well, the curly ones anyway. He really has some nice, luscious coated puppies. Really happy with them. Calmer temperaments. And their mom is just really a laid back girl. I can say that with a lot of our dogs, but I can tell you that Dolly is a calmest golden doodle, even out of the retrievers. She's just so laid back and such a good mom and easygoing. As far as can you hold a couple in your arms?
Yeah.
And you can see this little guy on the left there, he's a little quieter. Okay, tell me what color of collar he has so we know for the video. Black collar. He's a really curly one. I just think he looks like a real life teddy bear. So beautiful. So, we have black collar and yellow collar here. Oh, they look so cute.
And you see that big white puppy, Mom? Can you get it for me, Mom?
The big white one?
Yeah.
You want to hold all three of them?
Yeah.
You really think you can?
Yeah. I can hold toy puppies.
Okay, here it comes. Okay, there you go. You got him. Hey, Ben. I just thought he has such a blocky head and he just looks like a Ben. Big boy. You see how calm they are? This is the first time they were out for exercise today, and usually you see them the busiest at this time, and they're definitely playful, but not wild. So that's kind of nice.
That one's wild.
That one's a little busier, huh? You're playing with the paper towels. Yep, you can hold him up to you. Okay, tell me which one that one is.
This one?
No.
This one's black one. Mm-hmm.
Orange collar. Holy.
Yellow.
Yellow collar is Cooper on the right. Yep. Black collar is Benji, right here.
What's his name? What's his name?
Orange Oli.
Orange Oli?
Oli.
Oli.
Yep. It's kind of a silly name, isn't it? They'll probably get new names, but we like to call them by name when we're talking about the puppies. Loki is in the green collar.
It's Loki.
Yeah. Hello, cutie.
Hey, look at the color.
That's green. It's lime green. Huh? Lime green.
Lime green?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ben.
Where's the hand to me?
I think we're about done. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you for helping. You're a good helper.
Thank you for helping.
No, that's what I'm saying. You're helping me.